What is up guys, it's Dad here and welcome back. This is the second part to the Pantheon Gods mod. You know, I think we left at like year 102, but anyways guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will most of it. Why am I making it? Why does this sound like it's the end of the video? But anyways, that kingdom up there was doing so good. But now there's only 6 gods left. Now we're at the year 102 already, which is going very, very, very fast indeed. Now, they're doing quite well, honestly. All of them are doing very good. For some reason, Star of the God of Stars is not making any big moves. Like, they've taken over this little land up there. You can see they have that, and you see, I don't know if they captured that by a boat or not, but they're doing, I mean, they did very well. So now it's kind of evened out itself, the field now, so everyone's got like around the same amount of land. So you can see the God of Knowledge got 3 decent amount of territory for God of Lich and so forth, God of Earth. And now these guys also got slum land. Lesser God has not been attacked, I don't believe yet, and nor have they attacked anyone. I don't believe so anyways, but honestly, I don't know how he's surviving, but I do feel like he might be the next target here. But let's keep going and see how that goes. It is on 5 times right now, and no one seems to be attacking anyone, and we're at the year 110. The population is around the same except for Lesser God. I don't know what he's doing, but yeah. I think I'm definitely gonna make a video on this where I just put all the gods in arena and just see who makes out alive. I think that'd be a really cool video. But anyways, oh wait, hold on, there's a fight. And they're all attacking God of Stars. Oh my god, and actually God of Earth is attacking this territory. Okay, that's actually a good shout, but I think these guys are gonna capture it. God of Chaos captures that territory and he captures another piece from God of Stars. Wait, God of Stars actually attacked Lesser God up here and they took one of the pieces. I don't think they'll be able to escape. Maybe they're trying to, you know, like go around here and escape, but I just don't think that's possible. This might be the end for God of Stars unless they can declare, you know, peace with them. I don't even know if that's possible because I did have it turned off, but I'm guessing they still can do that. And they lost another piece to God of Knowledge up here. And they get the last main, and there you go, God of Stars is gone and the last piece goes to God of Chaos. Very nice. And oh, actually, wait, hold on. New kingdom. Okay, so I think this is God of Stars and they actually managed to sail away over here. Yeah, I believe they sailed away. Wait, hold on, God of Knowledge is being attacked. Actually, God of Knowledge lost a piece over here, and okay, God of Knowledge is gone. They only got 72 people and all the people seems to be angry at him, all the other remaining gods. Now that leaves us with actually only 3 gods. Honestly, 3 gods are there are only 3 gods left now. God of Earth, God of Chaos, Lesser God, and God of Lich. I don't know how Lesser God is still alive. I'm guessing they have an alliance formed or something, because I generally have no clue how this guy's a war amazing idea of Elphib. And holy, okay, now it seems like more of them are just coming out, like they're retaliating, I guess, their people, you know, like rebellion, which is weird because I have it turned off. I don't know if this might be caused by you know, world power box. I don't know if that's been caused by that, but anyways, so your favorite, wait, it just turned nighttime. Age of Moon, I think that's the God of Night, right? That must be God of Night, he turned it to nighttime. Your favorite God of, wait, one of the gods died. One of the gods died to another god. I just saw it in top left. This god of War is about to die. Oh my god, God of Knowledge has so much HP. Oh my goodness. Let's quickly go over to this guy, because it seems like he's about to die. I think there's war here or something. It's really hard to see now because it's nighttime. But you can see. Oh, did this just get taken over? It did. Before that guy died, let's go quickly back to him. Alright, I don't know if I don't know who's attacking him. Okay, he's a farmer. He became a farmer. He's a god and he's farming. What a humble man. I don't even actually know what god he is. God of War. He's kind of like one of the, wait, he's became the king, I think. He is the king, I think. Your favorite Lesser God was slain. Lesser God died. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. It seems like Lesser God actually got killed by a white. Who even is this guy? Are you serious? He died to this guy?
Easy.
How? How the heck did that lesser king manage to die to a normal human being? Guys, these kings aren't invincible. There's only three kings left now. Technically, there's the God of Earth, God of Chaos, and God of Lich. Literally. Oh my god, God of Earth has so much land. Kingdom, I'm watching in top left now in case any more die. Having a quick look, There's only six left. That is not great. So if you go by kills, this guy has 107 kills. God of War's got 107 kills. God of Lich only has one. Dude's manipulating from behind with his undead army, I'm guessing, because he's Lich, you know? But anyways, we got God of Chaos. They're all doing very good. So two of the gods are actually in the same... They're actually in the same place. In the same kingdom. God of Light now joined God of Earth. Bro is changing like the weather. He first joined God of Knowledge. Now God of Knowledge is actually with God of Lich now. And God of Chaos is by himself and God of War is by himself too. So the red one is now pretty much God of War right here. This guy, this kingdom up here. What just happened? What? Hold on. Who is this guy? God of Light. He dropped like a ball of light I saw here. That was cool. That was really cool actually. I think God of War is dead. God of War is pretty much dead up there. Don't see any way out for him. So now God of Earth is massively ahead. So there we go. God of Earth is God of War is now gone. I'm guessing he joined God of Earth. So there's three gods now all together. God of Light, God of War, and God of Earth. Bro, this is not fair. How is this meant to be fair? So now that leave God of Chaos is gone, honestly, their kingdom is gone. They barely have any land left. God of Earth is just heavily dominated the field, even though they spawned down here. Honestly, these guys up here had so much. Yep, they're gone. God of Chaos is gone, and we got a new kingdom actually, the Moon one. I don't think anyone's in that kingdom. There's four gods now in one. So three gods ended up taking, going away, I guess, passed away. Well, the others decided to join them, but that's fine. And now these guys are actually attacking the God of Lich. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, like halfway through that I was thinking God of Lich is gonna win because they're actually doing quite well. Yeah, I think God of Lich is gone now. That was pretty good though. I think they did quite well. He played very smart. He got the other gods in his team. And one more piece left. Come on, is he gonna go down? And I think that's it, right? I wonder if the God of Lich is gonna join him. Wait, God of Lich is right, king. Oh, he was slain by Burr. God of Lich has been killed. Yeah, wait, hold on. He died a while ago then, right? he turned. They took over the original place, I think, so he just joined them. Now he's just against his own kingdom, I guess. God of Knowledge is still here. Hold on, God of Knowledge is actually here. He's fighting, bro. Hold on. We're gonna watch this epic fight. He's dying. I don't know if he's gonna be able to do it. Is he gonna or is he gonna end up joining them? He's taking a lot of hits. Come on. There's another big god up there, I think. I don't know if that might just be a big guy. He's got 68 kills now. Jumped up far. He is demolishing them, man. He is not giving up. This is God of Knowledge right here. he's taking damage. His health is definitely going down. He's on 102 kills. Is he gonna join them before he kills them? What is he shooting out? He's shooting out like weird skulls or something. I have no clue what that is. Oh, two gods are fighting. He kills the God of Chaos. This guy's a god. He's a literal god. He just killed the God of Chaos himself. Oh my god. God of Knowledge. I think he won. Out of all the gods, I think he's the true victor. A new kingdom was founded. This guy's gonna die soon though. Oh, there's his people right there. He's farming or something. I think he ate some. Bro, there's army up there. You wanna go up there? You gotta go, man. He himself alone is stopping this whole kingdom from capturing this. Bro, this guy is lit. Watching this guy defend this gives me encouragement. Come on, man. You got this. 161 kills. His age is 137. Oh my god. He's on 1k HP. He's doing very good. I wonder if any other gods are gonna come try to attack him. Because he did very well. So there's actually... God of Stars? Wait. God of Star Kingdom just came up. Hold on. We'll check that out. But I'm curious about this guy. He's about to die soon. I don't think any other kings are coming to him, like any other gods yet, so we're just gonna quickly do this and have a look real quick, guys. So there's only actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kingdoms. Okay, there's 6 gods left on me. So God of Knowledge is now highest among the people who killed. Literally, look at this guy, look at that, look at those kills. And he killed God of Chaos himself. These guys had like, what, four gods? But because he killed one of them... Because this guy is just insane. This guy is just mental. He just doesn't want to go down. And God of War actually joined the... God of War actually joined up here into God of Stars. Which is really interesting as well. So let's see all these perks, man. Look at all this. Genius, my guys. He just doesn't want to lose. He doesn't want to lose. He's still shooting someone. He's got a bow and arrow. Oh, this is actually perfect. He can shoot that long range. Okay, not too much going on here. He's going down. I think this might be the end though, guys. He needs to take down this guy. He's the leader. Oh my god, he's fighting as like five captains here. Like one guy, two, three, four, five, six. He's regening health. I think he just ate maybe. Look at his kills, guys. 256. Look at him. This guy is mad. He's honestly... Look at how many armies they're sending. Bro's playing like... zombie defense, but instead of his like human defending his kingdom, you know? Castle defense. 500 HP, he's gonna reach 300 kills. Look at all this. Oh my god. He's gonna die here, guys. He's gonna die. He's gonna die here. You got this. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. He's reached 347 and he goes down. God of knowledge has been killed by this guy. He died right here and lightning struck. And I believe also it's Age of Chaos. I don't know why. They're just changing on themselves. I'm guessing the gods are changing them forcefully. But that was really cool. I think he reached like 347 kills, which is crazy. Now we do have one more god here. It's not completely over. God of War. He's chilling up here actually. He only has 400 HP and 170 kills, which is I think the second most. I'm not sure what he's doing. I thought this was going to be game over, to be honest. If he didn't retaliate like rebel, I would have just ended it. But I guess he's not giving up as well. He saw the God of Knowledge. And he's like, you know what, I ain't going down, my kingdom ain't going down. I'm retaliating. But for some reason, he's fighting for God of the Stars kingdom, not his own, but that's fine. He's gone in his house, maybe gearing up for the battle, because look at all these. Honestly, I think he didn't get wiped out earlier, because God of Knowledge was holding their armies. That was so cool, just watching him demolish army after army. How's he doing? He's regenerating here at HP, though. Oh, wait, he lost it. He didn't... Oh... He wasn't a warrior, so he just lost it. Kingdom of Thingy was... yeah, they got it. There we go. So that took 147 years with four... These are the last four gods that were left. You know what? If you chose one of these gods, you know, you can classify yourself as a winner. God of Light, God of War, God of Earth, and God of the Lich. And between these guys, the one with the highest kill is God of War. Then there'll be God of Light, and then so forth. This guy didn't get much kills, even though he dominated the map. Literally, this guy just made them all win, pretty much. So you can see, God of Earth pretty much got the last laugh, I guess you can say. But then again, I think in my heart, the true MVP is God of Knowledge. So anyways, that was, I think, a great game, guys. That was very good. I think the next video, I want to put them all in arena and see how they do. But anyways... Thank you all so much for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, you already know what to do, and I hope to see you guys in the next one, and have a great day.